Welcome to Hudson Music in the Park. So what a beautiful night, isn't it?
Boy, we lucked out.
This is about our fourth or fifth time being out here, and we really enjoy this crowd. We really enjoy Hudson, and we're looking forward to a nice night tonight. So I'm Mark Riddle, and this is Charlie on bass, Mike on guitar, and we hope you enjoy the music.
Something about the Mississippi River right now.
Carry me away, carry me away. Muddy water, won't you carry me away? I am broken and I'm longing to be free. Carry me away, carry me away. Mississippi, won't you carry me away? From your home in Minnesota to the sea. Run, river, run. Run, river, run. Lay my burdens on your shore. Run, river, run. I sail forevermore. Baby left today, baby left today. Tears are falling cause my baby left today. There's a letter on the window with my name. Baby left today, baby left today. And she wrote that there was nothing more to say. She's not certain, but I know who to blame. Run, river, run. Run, river, run. Run, river, run. Wash away love's memory
very much.
That was Mike, and that's a Riddle Brothers song. Amy?
One, two, three.
see why you think you belong to me. Never tried to make you think or let you see one thing for yourself. Now you're off with someone else and I'm alone. See, I thought I might keep you for my own.
Amy, what you wanna do? I think I could stay with you for a while.
To find all the things we thought were probably could be right in time. And can you see which way we should turn, together or alone? I can never see what's right or what is wrong. Yeah, you take too long to see.
Amy, what you wanna do? Stay with you for a while,
maybe longer if I do.
Mark singing for
Thank you.
Like Mark said, we love coming here to Hudson. This is a great thing. We're so glad. This is our first performance in 18 months. So we're really excited to be here. And we've had two rehearsals, so it might be a little bit rough, so bear with us. We're going to do a song that Charlie wrote. It's a good sentiment. It's called Don't Let the Love Disappear.
One, two, three, four.
Ooh, the love I have, I bless it every day. It stays in the place where my mind can meditate. A love so strong, defying gravity. A love like no other, it connects a galaxy. Then I step back into this world. I'm caught in life's forays, hanging on tight to this love, forging through life's haze. Don't make me fall for the world again, caught in the spiral of its spin. Hang to the rope that will pull me in. Let the feeling guide me place that I'm in.
Don't let the love disappear.
The love I have, it drives me through the day. It takes me where my thoughts would hesitate. A view of the world that we rarely see,
really see.
Takes a heart and wants it to believe. Then I step back into this world. I'm caught in life's forays, hanging on tight to this love, forging through
life's maze.
Don't make me fall for the world again, caught in the spiral of its spin. The rope that will pull me in. Let the feeling guide me to the place where I've been.
Don't let the love
disappear. The love I have, I know it's here to stay. No matter how the world might come my way, it is the strength to life's vitality,
totally.
Companion and friend throughout eternity. Then I step back into this world. I'm caught in life's forays, hanging on tied to this love, forging through
life's maze.
For the world again, caught in the spiral of its spin. Hang to the rope that will pull me in. Let the feeling guide me to the place that I've been.
Don't let the love
disappear. Don't disappear.
That was Charlie.
This seems like a ironic tune to do in the summer of 2021. John Fogerty, who was just in town here, wrote this song for Creedence Clearwater Revival. It's called Who'll Stop the Rain?
One, two, three.
Long as I remember, the rain been coming down. Clouds of mystery pouring, confusion on the ground. Good men through the ages, trying to find the sun. And I wonder, still I wonder, who'll stop the rain? Caught up in the fable, we watched the power grow. Five new plans and new deals, wrapped in golden chains. And and I wonder, still I wonder, who'll stop the rain?
The crowd had rushed together, trying to keep warm. Still the rain kept pouring, all in all my ears. And I wonder, still I wonder, who'll stop the rain?
That was Mark singing for you.
Take the last train to Clarksville and I'll meet you at the station. You can be there by 4:30. 'Cause I made the reservations, don't be slow.
Oh, no, no, no.
Oh, no, no, no. 'Cause I'm leaving in the morning and I must see you again. We'll have one more night together till the morning takes my train and I must go.
Oh, no, no, no. I love you so.
And I don't believe I'm ever coming home.
Clarksville, and I'll meet you at the station. We'll have time for coffee, for labor kisses, and a bit of conversation.
Oh, no, no, no.
I love you so.
Take the last train to Clarksville. Now I must hang up the phone. I can't hear you in this noisy railroad station all alone. I'm feeling low.
No, 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 I love you so.
And I don't believe I'm ever coming home.
Take the last train to Clarksville. Take the last train to Clarksville. Take the last train to Clarksville. Take the last train to Clarksville.
All right. Oh, that's for you Monkees fans out there.
So this next song is a song that Charlie wrote. It's on our CD. And it's a song about if you have ever sent an email or a text and the person on the other end didn't quite get the message the way you intended. And this song is called Disconnected.
A one, a two, a one.
Na 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 na. Disconnected from the connection that ran between you and me. connected from the connection. Are you fed up with the company?
I recall the day we met. It was a four bar, a beer of a heart. Didn't matter what plans we had. Friends and family couldn't keep us apart. And I remember our first embrace. The coverage seemed so complete. But now we're stuck in a dead zone, and I'm not quite sure what to think. And I feel
disconnected from the connection that ran between you and me. Disconnected from the connection. Are you fed up with the company?
It seemed to all start with my texting remark, followed up by an email or two. Something I wrote must have turned you off. Interpretation that went askew. Tried to give yourself a call with an apology straight from the heart. But all I got was your voicemail, and it just tearing me apart.
Na 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 na.
It seems that we're caught in an Androidian thought, where feelings get lost in translation. We need to get in the same place. Carry on
a real conversation.
Let's make some room and no deadlines, and leave our holsters hung on the rack, and use our God-given senses and try and
get a signal back.
'Cause I feel
disconnected from the connection that ran between you and me. Connected from the connection, I really miss your company. Na 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 na.
Mark singing for you.
How about all the time? All the time.
All right, here's one Charlie wrote about his true love. It's called All the Time.
One, two, three, four.
Every day of my life, I thank the stars for all the things that you are to me. It's you I cherish truly.
All the time.
When I look in your eyes, I see the sparkle of the jewel that you are to me. It's you I cherish truly. My feet bones are tired. I can hear a rare weather friend. A love so strong, I call you my own forever in time.
As if it never ends. All the time.
I wanna be with you
in my life.
When it's you by my side, I feel the comfort in my soul that you just bring me. But girl, you really move me.
All the time.
What your love does imply is that my world's complete with you. No worries to me. It's you I cherish truly. Time with you, I forget the blues. Now looking back at my old life again. Future's bright when I'm thinking of you forever in time.
As if it never ends.
all the time.
I want to be with you
in my life.
Hey!
Time.
I want to be with you
in my life.
Yeah, thank you. This is a sing-along.
Singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see. All your life, you were only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly.
Into the light of the dark black night.
Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly.
Into the light of the dark black night.
Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life, you were only waiting for this moment to arise. You were only waiting for this moment to arise. You were only waiting for this moment to arise.
Yeah, something from the Beatles. All right, now I gotta go to the list. Okay, we'll do that one. Something from Van Morrison.
One, two, three.
Half a mile from the county fair, but the rain kept pouring down. Me and Billy were standing there with silver half a crown. Hands off all the fishing rod, tackle on her back. We just stood there getting wet with our backs against the fence.
Oh, the water.
Oh, the water.
Oh, the water.
Hope it don't rain all day.
And it stoned me to my soul.
Stoned me just like jelly roll. And it stoned me.
And it stoned me to my soul.
Stoned me just like going home. And it stoned me. Then the rain lit up and the sun came up. And we were getting dry. Almost fed a pickup truck, nearly passed us by. So we jumped right in and the driver grinned and he dropped us off the road. We looked at the swim and we jumped right in, not to mention fishing poles.
Oh, the water!
Oh, the water!
Oh, the water!
Let it run all over me, yeah.
And it stoned me to my soul.
Stoned me just like jelly roll. And it stoned me.
And it stoned me to my soul.
Stoned me just like going home. And it stoned me. Song, but our throats were getting dry. And we saw the man from across the road with the sunshine in his eye. Well, he lived all alone in his own little home with a great big gallon jar. There were bottles to wear for me and you. And he said, hey, there you are.
Oh, the water.
Oh, the water.
Oh, the water.
Get myself from the mountain stream, yeah.
And it stoned me to my soul.
Stoned me just like jelly roll. And it stoned me. And it stoned me
to my soul.
That was Mark singing a little Van Morrison for you.
Thank you.
I hope you guys had a good 4th of July. We're going to do a little song, little patriotic song for you right now. Written by a man who was a history teacher for high school. He was having a hard time teaching his kids about a famous American battle. And he wrote this song and then he gave it to Johnny Horton to record. And it was a number one hit record in July of 1959.
In 1814, we took a little trip along with Colonel Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans and we caught the bloody British in the town of New Orleans. We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. Wasn't as many as it was a while ago. Fired once more and they began a running down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
That's right.
We looked down the river and we seen the British come. There must have been 100 of them beating on a drum. We stepped so high and they made the bugles ring. We stood by our cotton bales and didn't say a thing.
Fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. Fired once more and they began a running down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Said we could take them by surprise if we didn't fire muskets till we looked them in the eye. We held our fire till we see their faces well. Then we opened up with squirrel guns and really gave them well.
We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. Fired once more and they began a running down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
through the brambles, and they ran through the bushes where the rabbits couldn't go. They ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them. Went down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Up. Cannon till the barrel melted down. Then we grabbed an alligator and we fought another round. We filled his head with cannonballs and powdered his behind. And when we touched the powder off, the gator lost his mind. We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. It wasn't as many as it was a while ago. Fired once more and they began a running down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. When they ran through the briars and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where the rabbits couldn't go. They ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch him. Went down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Up, two, three, four. Up, two, three, four. Up, two, three, four. Up, two, three, four.
Yeah. We like the rhythm you're keeping.
So this next song is about our grandmother. She was a musical influence for us. And she played the piano. She lived in the South most of her life in Louisiana until she moved up to Minnesota to be with her family when she was in her 80s. This is called Play Away, Miss Agnes.
One, two, 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 two.
Like a blooming azaleas on the first days of spring, the grace of your presence was a magical thing. You could take a cloudy day and turn it around with a smile and a laugh like the sunshine abound. As sweet as a magnolia, you were a true southern belle, greeting a stranger like you knew them real well. You would play the piano in a whispering tone and walk through the garden as if you weren't alone.
Play away, Miss Agnes, play away, play away.
With every note you make, you brighten up our day. Even though you're not with us, the songs are here to stay.
Play for us, Miss Agnes.
Play away, play away. To have to leave Dixie, it's such a late stage in life, would cause any other such hardship and strife. But the warmth of your being and the great songs of old brought sweet southern sunshine to this land of bitter cold.
Play away, Miss Agnes, play away. Play away.
With every note you make, you brighten up our day. Even though you're not with us, the songs are here to stay.
Play for us, Miss Agnes.
Play away, play away. life of loves and losses were the stories you told. Your faith in the Almighty kept your soul ever bold. You'd play us that song of those cotton fields back home, and we'd all join in singing, and you knew you weren't alone.
Play away, Miss Agnes, play away, play away.
With every note you make, you brighten up our day. Even though you're not with us, the songs are here to stay.
Play for us, Miss Agnes.
Play away, play away.
Play for us, Miss Agnes. Play away, play away.
That was Mark singing for you.
Thank you. And that was a song that Charlie wrote.
All right. If you like our music, we do have some CDs here for sale. And we can take credit cards, finally. We finally got that act going together for us, so. Yeah, let's do that.
So we'll do a little bit of Steely Dan on this next one.
So bad, my funky one. You tell me that your super fine mind has come undone.
Any major dude with half a heart surely would tell you, my friend. Any minor world that breaks apart falls together again.
When the demon is at your door, in the morning you won't be there no more.
Any major dude tell ya. Any major dude would tell ya.
Have you ever seen a squonk's tears? Well, look at mine. The people on the street have all seen better times.
Any major dude with half a heart surely would tell you, my friend. Any minor world that breaks apart falls together again.
When the demon is at your door, in the morning it won't be there no more.
Any major dude would tell ya. Any major dude would tell ya. To do.
You can try to run, but you can't hide from what's inside of you.
Any major dude with half a heart surely would tell you, my friend. Any minor world that breaks apart falls together again.
When the demon is at your door, in the morning it won't be there no more.
Any major dude will tell ya. Any major dude will tell ya. Any major dude will tell ya.
Steely Dan.
Bobby McGee. Bobby McGee. Oh, yeah.
Wait a second, I'm gonna.
Yeah, we have our, on this banner up here is our Facebook page, and please, if you are a Facebooker, please like our page, and you can follow along on any upcoming performances that we have.
All right, something from Kris Kristofferson.
Busted flat in Baton Rouge, 84 train, stealing nearly faded as my jeans. Bobby flagged the diesel down just before it rained, rode it all the way to New Orleans. Well, I pulled my harpoon out of my dirty red bandana, I was playing low while Bobby sang the blues. When she wiped the slapping time, I had my Bobby's hand in mine. We sang every song that driver knew. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing ain't nothing, but it's free. Feeling good was easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. Feeling good was good enough for me. Good enough for me and Bobby McGee. Sang the blues. Feeling good was good enough for me. Good enough for me and Bobby McGee. From the Kentucky coal mines to the California sun, Bobby shared the secrets of my soul. The all kind of weather, everything we done, my Bobby baby kept me from the cold. One day near Salinas, I let her slip away. She's looking for that home and I hope she finds it. Well, I trade all my tomorrows for one single yesterday, holding Bobby's body next to mine. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing ain't nothing, but it's free. Feeling good was easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. Feeling good was good enough for me. Good enough for me and Bobby McGee. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Oh, Bobby McGee. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Oh, Bobby McGee. Na 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 na. Hey, my Bobby McGee, yeah.
Yeah, thank you.
This next song was written by our brother-in-law. His name is Dale Minton, and he's actually been inducted into the Minnesota Music Hall of Fame. He was a lifelong jingle writer, and you probably through the years heard his songs on the radio. And back in the 60s, he was in a band called The Gestures, and they had a hit called Run, Run, Run. But this song is a song that he wrote. It's a little bit about his relationship with our sister, of course, his wife. And this is called Meet You in the Middle.
You don't have to be left, and I don't have to be right. There's room in the middle if we choose not to fight. If we could lose some pride for just one night, if we try just a little, we might see eye to eye. So I'll meet you in the middle anytime you want. On, I'll meet you in the middle, try to work things out. We may have to worry, 'cause there may come a day when what we believe in could push us both away. So we should take it easy in choosing what to say, 'cause more than likely no one's gonna change. So I'll meet you in the middle anytime you want. On, I'll meet you in the middle, and we can work it out. I'll meet you in the middle any old day. I'll meet you in the middle, I'll meet you halfway. Sometimes we seem so far apart, a million miles in between us. But when I hold you in my arms for just a while, we're the same. And I'll meet you in the middle anytime you want. On, I'll meet you in the middle, and we can work it out. I'll meet you in the middle any old day. I'll meet you in the middle, I'll meet you halfway. I'll meet you in the middle halfway.
Yeah, that was Mark singing for you. Hanks. You're welcome. Our parents were both born and raised in northern Louisiana. Our dad in a little town called Cotton Valley, Louisiana, which is kind of ironic because they don't grow cotton there and it's not in a valley. So how they got the name, I'm not sure. But it was an oil boom town back in the 40s and the 50s. And they had a radio show on Shreveport, in Shreveport, Louisiana, which is about 50 miles from where Dad grew up. And that radio show was called Louisiana Hayride. And the man who wrote and recorded this song was its biggest star.
Goodbye, Joe, me gotta go, me on my own. Me gotta go for the B-road down the bayou. My Yvonne, sweetest one, me on my own. Son of a gun, gonna have big fun on the bayou. Well, jambalaya, the crawfish pie, and the filet gumbo. For tonight, I'm gonna see my Michelle's and Mio. Big guitar, real fruit jar, and be gay, oh. Son of a gun, gonna have big fun on the bio. Fountain door to tippy toe, the place is buzzing. People come to see Yvonne by the dozen. When they go in style, go hog wild, me oh my oh. Son of a gun, gonna have big fun on the bayou. Well, jambalaya, the crawfish pie, and the filet gumbo. For tonight, I'm gonna see Mama Shares a Mio. Big guitar, fill fruit jar, and be gay. Son of a gun, gonna have big fun on the bayou. Well, son of a gun, gonna have big fun on the bayou.
Oh, yeah, Hank Williams. Here's another one. It goes out to all you lovely ladies.
Hey, good looking, what you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me? Hey, sweet baby, don't you think maybe we could find us a brand new recipe?
I got a hot rod Ford and a $2 bill, and I know a spot right over the hill. There's soda pop and the dance is free, so if you wanna have fun, come along with me.
Hey, good looking, what you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me?
Get cooking, Charlie!
Hudson's own Charlie Riddle. Well, I'm free and I'm ready. We can go steady. How's about saving all your time for me? No more looking. I know I've been tooking. How's about keeping steady company? I'm gonna throw my date book over the fence. Buy me one for 5 or 10 cents. I keep it till it's covered with age, cause I'm writing your name down on every page.
Hey, good looking, what you got cooking? How's about cooking something up? How's about cooking something up? How's about cooking something up with me?
That's old Hank.
That was Mike.
You know, there are two things in our family growing up that were really important: music and fishing. We loved to fish. Used to fish in the bayous, Louisiana, with our dad and our grandfather. I was thinking about that and Hank's music, and I wrote this song. It's called When I Hear Hank Williams Sing.
I am driving through northwestern Louisiana on a gravel parish road in summertime. Feel the cool breeze as I'm rolling down the window as the sun is setting low behind the pines. I'm headed home with a limit on my stringer. I swear I can almost hear the dinner bell ring. All my family's there to join me at the table. I am there when I hear Hank Williams sing.
Here's the
there's a field, so feeling fishing on the bayou. When the water's like a mirror for the sky, hear the crickets singing praises to the evening, as a Spanish moss sways in the trees up high. Just then I see a movement in the mirror, as a bass jumps up to take my offering. I can see my daddy smiling as I landed. I am there when I hear Hank Williams sing. Hank was gone before I made it to the party, but his music puts me in a reverie, and I drift back to a time of simple pleasures, with fond memories of my southern family. They've all passed on to take their place in heaven. I hope to see them again upon my reckoning. Oh, but every time I play his old recordings, they are here when I hear Hank Williams sing. They are with me when I hear Hank Williams sing.
And that was
Thank you. The Beatles are a great influence of ours. I love this song.
One. Remember, we do a shuffle. One, two, three.
He's a real nowhere man, sitting in his nowhere land, making all his nowhere plans for nobody. Doesn't have a point of view, knows not where he's going to. Isn't he a bit like you and me? Nowhere man, please listen, you don't know what you're missing. Nowhere man, the world is at your command. Just sees what he wants to see. Nowhere man, can you see me at all? Nowhere man, don't worry, take your time, don't worry, leave it all to somebody else, lends you a hand. Doesn't knows not where he's going to. Isn't he a bit like you and me? Nowhere man, please listen, you don't know what you're missing. Nowhere man, the world is at your command. He's a real nowhere man, sitting in his nowhere land, making all his nowhere plans for nobody. Making all his nowhere plans for nobody. Making all his nowhere plans for nobody.
Thank you.
That was Mike.
I another one of our influences, Todd Rundgren.
One, two, three, four. It was late last night. I was feeling something wasn't right. There was not another soul in sight. Only you, as we walked along. Though I knew that there was something wrong, 'cause the feeling did feel so strong about you. Then you gazed up at me, and the answer was plain to see. 'Cause I saw the light in your eyes, in your eyes. Though we had our fling, I just never would suspect a thing. Till that little bell began to ring in my head, in my head. But I tried to run, though I knew it wouldn't help me none.
Wouldn't help me,
'cause I could never love no one. So I said, but my feelings for you were just something I never knew, till I saw the light in your eyes, in your eyes. But I love you best. It's not something that I say in jest, 'cause it didn't come from all the rest in my eyes. 'Cause I ran out before, and I won't do it anymore. Can't you see the light in my eyes? In my eyes, in my eyes, in my eyes.
That was Charlie.
But Savannah? I was gonna do Carney. Okay. And then we're gonna do an hour.
So not Cabana.
Yeah, well we can do Cabana.
We're debating what songs we want to do because we could probably keep you guys here for a long time. All right, you know, last June they said it was the second hottest June on record. Man, it was so, I felt like, you know, I know some people that actually decided they were going to go down to Florida. You know, it probably was cooler in Florida than it was here. But in the wintertime, you know, we like to go south. I mean, we all do. Who went south last winter? Yeah, right. The rest of us got stuck up here. So this song is not for you guys that went south. This song is for the rest of us. Several years ago, a friend of mine went down to Mexico during January. He had the gall to send me a postcard with this beautiful girl lying on a beach. And the postcard said, "Wish you were here," which I knew was a lie. And I really wanted to meet that girl, so I wrote this song.
temperature is dropping. Forecast calls for snow. And I can't bear the thought of life at 32 below. There's a postcard on my mirror of a girl I'd like to know. Lying on the beach at sunset on the coast of Mexico. I'm gonna quit my job and sell my Chevrolet. Make my life a full-time holiday. I hear a calling, come on down, baby. Come and stay with me. Plenty room for you in my cabana by the sea. Living here is easy. I've got all you need. Plenty room for you in my cabana by the sea. Alarm cries in the dark, but I can't get out of bed. Cause it's warm under these covers with this vision in my head of a red and orange sky and the taste of salty air and the mariachi music from a fiesta in the square. Till my travel agent book a one-way flight. Margaritas on the ocean front tonight. I hear a calling, come on down, baby. Come and stay with me. Plenty room for you and my cabana by the sea. Living here is easy. I've got all you need. Plenty room for you and my cabana by the sea. Coffee's cold, a postcard's hot, a landlord hears my notice, goodbye winter, thanks a lot. Ooh yeah. Ooh, come on down, baby, come and stay with me. Plenty room for you in my cabana by the sea. Living here is easy. I've got all you need. Plenty room for you in my cabana by the sea. Oh, now come on down, baby. Come on down, see me. Plenty room for you in my cabana by the sea.
Oh yeah. Now that we got you down in Mexico, I want you to look up over the ocean there. You see that big full moon coming up?
When the time is just right, it's a lunar delight. Tourists gaze from the harbor view room. Oh, crazy moon. And the light seems to teach every curve of the beach. Couples pause on the boardwalk to spoon. Oh, crazy moon. Reality is what we want to see, what we believe to be true. On the other side of paradise, there lives a different point of view. Sirens cry, lovers fight, there's a rumble tonight in the streets wet from the hot afternoon. Reality is what we want to see, what we believe to be true. On the other side of paradise, there lives a different point of view. Sirens cry, lovers fight, there's a rumble tonight in the streets wet from the hot afternoon. Oh, crazy moon. There's a kid on the run, in his hand weighs a gun. There's a life that'll end much too soon. Oh, crazy moon. Oh, crazy moon. Oh, crazy, crazy. Thank you.
That was Mike.
Let's do selfie and then we'll do that.
Can you do better day?
Maybe. Selfie and then what?
Selfie and you saying that.
Yes, we can. Then we'll do giving it the hate.
All right. You want to tell them about this song?
So this song was inspired when my daughter was a teenager, because she spent a lot of time looking at her phone and spent a lot of time, you know, taking pictures of herself. And I said, what is going on, you know? And you look at all those pictures online, you wonder, what are all these people up to? Don't they have something better to do with their time? And so I wrote this song called Selfie Generation Blues.
One, two, three.
Little girl woke up this morning, shot a cat, shot a dog, took a long look in the mirror, wasn't liking what she saw. So she raised her chin up higher, burned a fire in her eyes. Then she shot another selfie into the web of many lies. Oh, something about this picture ain't right. There's a lonely heart crying in the night, while it seems that they choose to show a life that won't lose. This selfie generation sure got the selfie blues. Those young folks are always posting pictures from their phones. Looks like the life is really great. Yeah, they got it going on.
taking selfies of their haircuts or their latest clothing style. While they're covering up a heartache as they're flashing out a smile. Oh,
something about this picture ain't right.
There's a lonely heart crying in the night. While it seems that they choose to show a life that won't lose,
this selfie generation
sure got the selfie blues. Staring at strangers on the phone. It's like keeping up with the Joneses. Time to put the best face on. Gotta frame the perfect image. Gotta show a better life. While they chase a petty treasure, a petty praise and nifty likes. Whoa,
something about this picture ain't right.
There's a lonely heart crying in the night. While it seems that they choose to show a life that won't lose,
this selfie generation
sure got the selfie.
Something about this picture ain't right.
There's a song crying in the night. While it seems that they've used a better life that won't lose,
this selfie generation
sure got the selfie blues.
Selfie generation blues.
Whoa, take a selfie.
Selfie generation blues.
Yeah, another selfie.
Selfie generation blues.
Oh, take a selfie.
Selfie generation blues. Selfie generation blues.
That was Mark.
Thank you.
Let's do, yes we can.
The song is written by Alan Toussaint. He's a New Orleans composer. Let's see, what other songs did he write there?
Yeah, you're having one of those senior moments, aren't you, brother? We know what those are about.
Something Nights.
Then he wrote this great song.
He wrote this great song.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Now's the time for all good men to get together with one another. Iron out of problems, iron out of quarrels, and try to live as brothers. And try to find the peace within without stepping on one another. And to respect the women of the world, just remember that we all have mothers. We gotta make this land a better land than the world in which we live. Help each other live a better life with the kindness that we give. I know we can make it. I know darn well we can work it out. Yes, we can, and no, we can. Yes, we can. Why don't we, if we want it? Yes, we can. I know we can make it work. I know we can make it if we try. Yes, we can, and no, we can. Yes, great gosh almighty. Yes, we can, and no, we can. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Take care of the children of the world. They're our strongest hope for the future, little itty bitty boys and girls. We gotta make this land a better land than the world in which we live. Help each other live a better life with the kindness that we give. I know we can make it. I know darn well we can work it out.
Yes, we can, and no, we can. Yes, we can. Why can't we if we want to? Yes, we can. I know we can make it work. I know we can make it if we try. Yes, we can, and no, we can. Yes, great gosh almighty. Yes, we can, and no, we can. Yes, we can, and no, we can. Yes, we can. Why can't we if we want to? Yes, we can. Yes, we can, and no, we can. Yes, great gosh almighty. Yes, we can, and no, we can. Yes, we can, and no, we can. Yes, great gosh almighty. Yes, we can, and no, we can. I know we can.
Shouting in the streets, it's the other side that cheats. History again repeats, but still we can't relate. Another battle in this war of always wanting something more. Short-term memory to the core, it's time to clean the slate. We may never share the same view, but we shouldn't stop debate. Consider what we have in common. I'm not giving in to hate. I'm not giving in to hate. Whips and dogma rule. Fight and conquer is a tool to distract us, make us fools. Well, they control the state. But if we share each other's shoes, we'll all learn what we have to lose. Understanding's what I choose. I'm not giving in to hate. We may never share the same view, but we shouldn't stop debate. Consider what we have in common. I'm not giving in to hate.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
I'm not giving in to hate.
Ooh, ooh.
Giving in to hate. We may never share the same view, but we shouldn't stop debate. Consider what we have in common. I'm not giving in to hate. We may never share the same view, but we shouldn't stop debate. Consider what we have in common. I'm not giving in to hate.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
I'm not giving in to hate.
Thank you.
Something happening here. What it is ain't exactly clear. There's a man with a gun over there telling me I've got to beware. Think it's time we stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down.
Hey, 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 hey.
battle lines being drawn. Nobody's right if everybody's wrong. Young people speaking their minds are getting so much resistance from behind. Think it's time we stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Field day for the heat. 1,000 people in the street singing songs and carrying signs. Mostly say hooray for our side. Think it's time we stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Paranoia strikes deep into your life, it will creep. It starts when you're always afraid. Step out of line, the man come and take you away, away. Think it's time we stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down.
Yeah. That song is 65 years old. Thank you so much for being here tonight. You've made our evening. Actually, you made our summer.
Come a little bit closer, hear what I have to say. Just like children sleeping, we could dream the night away. Because I'm still in love with you, I want to see you dance again. Because I'm still in love with you on this harvest far. we were lovers. I loved you with all my heart. But now it's getting late, and the moon is climbing high. I want to celebrate, see it shining in your eye. Because I'm still in love with you, I want to
see you dance again.
Because I'm still in love with you,
on this harvest
Mark singing for you.
When you're down and confused, and you don't remember who you're talking to, concentration slip away, 'cause your baby is so far away. Now there's a rose in a fist in love, and the eagle flies with the dove. And if you can't be with the one you love, honey, love the one you win, love the one you win, love the one you win, love the one you're with. Don't be angry, don't be sad, don't sit crying over good times you had. Now there's a girl right next to you, and she's just waiting for something to do. Now there's a rose and a fish did love, and the eagle flies with the dove. And if you can't be with the one you love, honey, love the one you're with, love the one you're with, love the one you're with. Did it, did it, did it, did it, did it, did it, did it.
Love the one you're with, love the one you're with.
Turn your heartache right into joy, 'cause she's a girl and you're a boy. Get it together, make it real nice. You ain't
honey, love the one you're with. 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 Did it, 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 did it.
Yeah, that was Mark singing for you.
Thank you. All right, this song goes out to Sharon. This is the last song on our CD. And sometimes you overthink problems, and you really just need to go with that gut feeling. This is called Feel.
Sometimes the truth is not the truth. Sometimes a lie is not a lie. Sometimes you're so damn sure, and when it goes south, you just can't figure out why. Sometimes all your facts and statistics are useless when you're closing the deal. Most of the time, you just gotta go by feel. Sometimes decisions you must make, well, they're not always black and white. Sometimes you just can't get to sleep, wrestling with your demon all through the night. Sometimes your grandiose plans end up being your Achilles heel. Most of the time, you just gotta go by feel. You gotta feel it. Don't let the voices in your head fill you up with misgivings and doubt. You gotta feel it. Follow your heart and your problems gonna work themselves out. Sometimes the truth is not the truth. Sometimes the lie is not a lie. Sometimes you got them on the run, and sometimes they're chasing your behind. Sometimes you think you got them hooked, then the line snaps off at the reel. Most of the time, you just gotta go by feel. You gotta feel it. Don't let the voices in your head fill you up with misgivings and doubt. You gotta feel it. Follow your heart and your pride was gonna work themselves out. Well, no. Sometimes the truth is not the truth. Sometimes a lie is not a lie. Sometimes you got them on the run, and sometimes they're chasing your behind. Sometimes you think you got them hooked, and the line snaps off at the reel. Most of the time, you just gotta go by feel. Oh, yeah. Most of the time, you just gotta go by feel.
Thank you so much. That's Charlie Riddle on bass, Mark Riddle singing for you. My name is Michael Riddle. We had so much fun tonight. I hope you did too. Take care of yourselves and each other. Be safe. Be good. And if you can't be good, be careful. See ya.